I've been around the world a couple of times and maybe more. Seen the sights and had delights on every foreign shore. But when me friends all ask me of the place that I adore, I tell them right away, give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees, a sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. Well, you can see me in the kitchen, just cooking up a roast.
Yum.
Or Vegemite on toast.
Yuck.
Just you and me and a cup of tea, and later on we'll settle down and mull up on the porch and watch the possums play.
Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees, a sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
There's a Safeway's on the corner, and a Woolworths down the street, and a new world just been opened where they regulate the heat. And I'd trade them all tomorrow for me simple bush retreat, where the kookaburra's cold.
Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees, a sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
Well, some people like their houses with fences all around, and some live up in mansions and some beneath the ground. But me, I like the bush, you know, with rabbits running round and a pumpkin vine out the back.
Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees, a sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.